Welding, most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. I'm gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Warm meal, warm heart. Full shot. Thanks.
Good morning. You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessing's mine, ma'am.
Couple days back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Regine?
I'm good. Nice to see you around the holler again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Lincoln, we got trouble.
Run, Regine!
Once we're done with you, Lincoln, Sammy's next.
About it, shoot him!
You boys ought to be ashamed.
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're gonna expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the row. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this'll all be behind us.
Gonna hit the bar, the other's going. After Perlis. Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to get to Sammy, we're doing it. Ain't stopping till that old man is dead.
Him, Ellis, and the other one.
Lincoln Clay.
He's the one.
Papa Legba, open the gate for me. Atebon Legba, open the gate.
Should have killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the boss was... worried that Sammy would involve Marcano. Ask him to come down on us.
That cracker asshole don't give a shit about some worn-out nigga. Long as the money's coming in, Marcano don't care who's handing it to him.
Mm-hmm. What?
No result here. Time to move.
Boss's pissed. Those dipshits fucked up the hit on Sammy's boy. Wouldn't have been a bad idea if they got the motherfucker.
I looked everywhere. Nothing. Huh? There! What? Stop him!
Don't you about it! You shoot him!
Now I hurt!
Shit!
To pay for this!
Let's split him on the... No!
Feeling like 10 miles of battle road.
Gotcha!
Your
must honor your African blood.
Fuck you!
Take my life! You have no right, Boozy!
Should've killed me when you...
Coming this way.
Sammy's moves in there. Kill it.
Practice starts now.
Fits my hand just fine.
Molotov!
You wanna kill one of your own?
Firebomb that fuck!
So, you're the problem.
always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am. How'd it go with Baca?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead, and I'd let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
With them out the way, things will calm down. We're back to the way they should be.
Been telling him for months we need... Damn, you're scratching the paint! Anyhow, like I was saying, been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about...
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
It's your car. Bash it up all you want. Hey, man, be careful.